You know, them race drivers are just spoiled rotten, though. They got a whole team of hyperactive yahoos called a pit crew to change their tires and gas them up in just a few seconds. They spend a whole day stuck on fast forward. One pit crew got into a fight with another one while back. It looked like jumpsuit day on a Jerry Springer show. Well, the good news is they finished a 45-minute brawl in about 30 seconds. But there seems to be a lot of feuds and fussing, fighting, name-calling amongst drivers and pit crews in racing. Where have all the flowers gone? I don't know what the pit crews do for a living in the off-season, but if it's me, it should be, I'd hire them for airport screeners. Yes, sir. They could grab a guy, strip search him, unpack, inspect, and repack his luggage, and shove him back on a plane under 18 seconds.